You don't always want sound coming from your guitar. Sometimes what's needed is just some silence in order to let some other instruments kind of breathe in the band and to add some dynamics of your own. What we'll do here is a really easy technique, and it's very effective. It's called string dampening. All it involves here is laying your hand against the strings. That's all there is to it. So after your downstroke, all you need to do is stop those strings from vibrating. Usually, you place this on beats 2 and 4. This allows the snare drum from the drum kit to kind of cut through. Usually, it's on the backbeat of 2 and 4. So if we take an A minor chord here, it's all you need to do.